Hartman's car number 05 into the wall hard. It looks as if Hartman blew a tire.
Yeah, we heard a big, I don't know if that boom we heard was prior to him going into the wall. No, he's mad at somebody, so it was not a tire. He is mad at somebody out there. I think it's Andy Lockberg. Yep, it's Andy Lockberg. Hartman was set down in his heat for rough riding, so Hartman probably saying to himself, well, if I wasn't in this concert to begin with, this never would have happened. Wait till he sees the right side of that car, he's gonna be a little more upset.
Around in turn number two.